Welcome to a GTA playlist. This one is Cheetah Grand Prix.
You guys seem to have the same car.
And we, yeah, we do. We just grabbed, I don't know.
What's quite clearly a ripoff of an Aston Martin.
Oh. You've got coupes. And this clearly isn't as fast as it advertised on the stats.
Not at all.
Ah, the braking is also as shit as it said, though. I did promise the
Thank
braking
you.
Would be shit.
Thank you.
Okay, buddy. Fubar goes to you.
Did you guys stop shaking your ground?
I'm
your
not
ground
shaking.
Is shaky.
I'm not shaking the ground, mate.
You deal with your explosions.
I'll pound you.
What?
Sorry?
What?
Who said that?
Who's saying things?
You keep saying that.
Who's saying the words?
Not me.
Why don't I use my boost then?
I used his boost. That's hilarious.
Oh,
fuck you, Trump. Right there. Oh, look how fast he is in that Aston Martin ripoff.
Corners really nicely as well.
Oh, fuck you.
Yep.
What car is that called?
It's Exemplar, I think it's called.
This is called an Oracle. God damn it,
Ross. I'm gonna go internal for extra challenge. First person, rather.
Fuck off, son. Son!
That's right. I'm on your tail.
Ah, I accidentally boosted!
Right,
I accidentally boosted into a fucking
that
wall!
That sucks for you. Oh, that's really naughty.
Agreed. Then I got repair, so I'm all good.
This car fucking handles beautifully. I'm not gonna lie. Really nice.
Yeah, you still. What did you tell us what it was called?
Exemplar. I think so.
Exemplar.
Oh, wow. Need a little trick of
this one. This one doesn't handle very well. Nice try.
Thanks.
Oh man, I fucked up there. Big old turn of circle on this car. God, this is a luxury four door. This isn't a coupe.
Coop.
What the fuck?
Cooper Trooper.
Oh, fuck.
Got ya.
Big coupe.
God damn it.
I'm not even sure if it's actually an exemplar. I just remember.
Oh, my
that.
Wheels.
Yeah, that's his son. Take that and party.
The handling is just superb.
Well, I'm glad you're having a great time reviewing the exemplar. And it seems like it's performing exemplar.
We could do Top Gear-like reviews, guys.
Do you think so?
Quite funny.
Yeah.
We could.
Sounds hilarious.
Okay.
Doesn't sound that funny. I mean, it can be interesting.
Yeah.
It sounds absolutely hilarious.
It's all right.
Don't take that idea. If somebody steals that idea,
if you steal that idea,
I'm
he's going to come by
killing
and just
a man
do
with
the
my bare hands.
Don't worry, he is.
Ross will remove
I've
it
seen
so
him.
That we
I've
get exclusive
it.
Rights.
I have to bury it. I think there's two laps on this one. I can't really remember.
Definitely. I love how it actually beeps the horn when you activate your boost.
Beep, beep, beep.
Okay, this is the button for everything. It's like, I'm sure as a kid, people thought that.
Thought what?
Nothing.
Whoa.
Beeping the horn activated the power.
I don't know the logic.
You're
behind
a fucked up kid.
Fair enough. You're so fucked up.
You were
how dare you think that a horn would
you were
also
weird,
activate
dumb
some
kid.
Sort of explosive?
God, you were a dumb
God,
kid.
You're dumb. You think the horn does superpowers? Fuck you.
Did everyone as a kid tell you you were dumb?
Look you in your imagination.
Hey, kid, say fuck you. That's right. You learned something today.
Boosting just before a corner.
Man.
Just GTA race things.
Just fucking hell. Did you actually pull the corner off as well with your great...
Nah.
Nah, good.
I couldn't
good.
Hold the road.
Well, you got fucked over. By Rockstar, by everyone involved who designed this vehicle.
Got cheated
on the game.
And lied to, I like to say.
They've lied to us, and I'm upset. Actually, I'm really upset. Oh, my God. Something bad went happen. Something bad happened just then. I don't know
something
what...
Something bad went happen.
Something bad went happen. Oh! John, no!
It's me!
Take your tires out!
Oh, Ross, every time!
Take your tires out, you bastard!
Oh, Ross!
No.
You went the wrong way, you prick.
Ruined my fun. Yeah.
Going the wrong way.
I did. I'm a prick. Oh, he's going the wrong way as well.
No, he's going the right
way. Oh, I'm going the wrong way completely.
Yeah.
Fucking, I feel sick.
Also fucked up my fucking car. And I can't ever possibly catch up with Smith. I'm very angry.
He's so upset.
Jesus Christ. I missed two checkpoints then. Don't I feel like a tit in the breeze?
You should.
And you.
I almost caught up with him, and then you shot my wheels out.
Yeah, well, this isn't a team game.
It's
all right.
It's not.
It's not a team game. I'm going to shoot your tires. That's
like
going to happen.
We should pick on the guy that's up front.
Yeah. Well, that seems...
hey!
Most of the time
little speed boost. Right. I've actually really slowed down since smashing you.
Such trash.
Oh, every time!
You
Ross.
Guys are fucking trash.
Spray.
Trash boys!
Pray and spray. Pray and spray. Pray and spray. Pray and spray.
The fuck happened?
Fuck off, both of you. Oh! Oh, it's my time to shine!
It's my
time
to shine.
It's my time to shine! Whoa! What happened? I heard explosions.
You shot your rockets, didn't you?
I did have rockets, yeah. Ooh, steady. You're gonna call
my
ninja.
Tire's fucked. I think my tires are fucked.
Yeah.
Why'd you fucking, how do you manage to shoot those tires out so quickly?
I'm so quick. I don't know. Honestly, I couldn't tell you. Ah, no! Not just before I get the... Ah, I got the speed boost and I'm fucked up!
Woo!
Oh, no. That's fucked me up completely.
Ah, it's a finish line!
No!
Yes!
No!
No, but you got the health! Woo! You got the health!
Fuck you, you prick!
You got the health!
Suck a dick!
Oh, I'm just fucking drifting around like a prick in the breeze! Oh, look at that. I can't drive for shit now. You can't do anything. It's a rear-wheel drive. It's bullshit.
What are you doing?
I'm on an ice rink.
Smith is going to unleash hell.
I'm on an ice rink here. Well, I can't do anything, so...
Come on. Just drive it.
I can hear the shooting from a mile off. Go on. Go on!
I see you.
No.
I see you! No, sniped me.
Did you really get him?
He sniped me.
Oh my god, that's impressive.
With a sniper rifle.
It's a fucking sniper rifle. It's got a scope, you prick!
It's a high-powered sniper rifle.
I thought he was driving at you and you shot him through the
window. I slowed down and stopped and then I'm firing my Uzi from a very long distance, which is just reckless.
Here he comes, twat.
There we go, through the finish line.
Look at him, twat.
Okay, now. You stood up there. You were glitched on my screen. You literally stood in the center. Oh, track number two, it's bitch.
I chose the Dinker.
He chose. Shit. I chose
the
Shih Tzu.
My secret identity's been revealed with this helmet.
Captain Japan.
Oh, damn these helmets.
Wait, where are we going?
And their revealing nature. I'm in first person. As soon as I did that, it was in first person.
Hard
bullshit. Oh, man. This feels like it might be a pain in the ass.
Backflip. Oh, shit, maybe not.
Oh,
it leaped off.
It was messy.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I see you, Trump.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God, this. I got hit by... we all went off our bikes.
I don't think Smith did.
Jesus.
Where is Smith?
I'm 5 miles behind. I fell off way earlier.
All right.
Yeah.
Well,
oh, man, there's a bit back there. Shit, son.
That's
what?
Right, son.
You have to go up here.
Damn, son.
Where'd you find
there?
There we go.
Didn't like that.
Jesus, I don't think you like it either, but you keep doing it.
Damn,
and bringing it back in the forefront of our lives.
I apologize.
Holy fuck.
Guys.
Good. Please do. Please apologize more. Ooh, that's a big jump.
This water really.
That's a bike breaker.
That's a bike breaker.
I landed awkwardly.
It was a real bike breaker.
It's a ball breaker.
Trying to stamp on your fucking cherries.
Cherries?
Yeah, he's going to get your cherries. Squeeze them like little nuggets.
Ooh, poo.
No, what?
You feel those rockets? The heat.
Oof, yeah, they went past my head, mate.
Weeble, weeble. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, this is actually really narrow.
It is quite
narrow.
Where are
you,
Ross? Oh, I felt a rocket then.
Yeah.
What was that?
Feel it breeze past you?
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, you feel it,
was it me?
Feel it tickle
Who
your
knows?
Little bell?
What?
You heard?
Why is it always about that?
Why is it always about that?
What?
There'll be something about shoving
bell.
Up your ass.
It's not always about tickling.
Or squashing cherries.
Or
shoving something up your ass. Voluntarily.
You're the one that does that. Not me.
You're the one that watches and films it, so I don't know what you're saying.
He's crying.
Why do you film him do it?
Why do you film me?
Why are you filming me
do
this?
High frame rate too.
Why am I putting these batteries up here?
Oh, we're on a train track.
Risky. Risky.
Within the steel barrier.
God, yeah. Fuck. Oh, my God. I just cleanly hit one of those fucking posts. Posts, yeah.
What are you looking for?
Yeah, that's the word I'm looking for.
One
posts.
Of those...
100 people said post. Not one person said anything else.
Someone's really on my tail.
Hello.
Doing really well.
I like it. There's a bit of a difference with the old bikes.
I like it.
Bikeroo.
Like
yeah, do you like it, Trot?
I like it.
Do you?
I
oh,
like
my
it.
God. I just flew into the air like it's nothing. Oh, my God.
Oh, shit.
That was really bizarre.
Sab's up.
Right.
Oh my god, this is trippy because of all the lines and the shadows.
Oh,
that was close. Holy shit. I felt that.
God, you're miles away. I'm so far behind.
Because you're trash!
You're trash, Ross!
We got fucked up at the beginning.
You're so shit!
I know.
As soon as a bike's involved, you're shit!
It's true.
Any game, doesn't matter. Give him a bike.
Give me a bike, I'm just confused. What do I do?
Where's the other wheels?
What's balancing mean? somewhere.
Oh, we've got to go upstairs. Holy sh! What? Why are you so close?
Hello.
Go away. Stop it.
What bikes did you? What bike did you choose, Trot? The Shih Tzu.
Oh, he's gone for the fucking rockets. Oh no, he went for the boost, but he still took it from me. Fuck you! I'm no. Oh! You just pummeled straight into the fucking. Did you die as well?
Yeah. I fell off my bike. I thought it would be quicker to respawn.
Wow, the turning circle on this bike is actually poison.
And it was!
I say. Hear that beep? That was a threat beep.
Oh my god.
Why aren't my rockets working?
No, I didn't get the boost either.
What the feck?
Oh here no!
What's happening?
No!
That'll cost you. Well, these aren't working anymore.
Miles away.
None of these boosts and stuff are working.
Maybe you're going too fast. Yeah, I got
that. Woo!
Oh,
wait,
oh fuck
first.
You!
I was so far. Am I really far?
Sorry.
Oh, there we go. Look, I wasn't actually that far behind.
Oh, no!
For Christ's sake, what the hell?
Well done.
So annoying. I thought it was really far away.
Let's all clap for Ross. He wasn't that far behind.
One-handed.
Well, no, because I thought it was like really minutes away. Minutes.
There he is, look.
Whee, he's DJing.
Whoa, whoa, Japan.
He had a great time.
Boom, 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 boom,
good
boom,
morning. Boom. He had a great time there. Oh, Casino Royale, apparently. That's what the name of this track is.
Let's find out.
Oh, he's in a
rat loader. Is already smoking. The engine already looks
How
like
is that
smoking.
A muscle car?
Also, where are your hubcaps?
How does that count as a muscle car?
Don't have hubcaps. These are alloys.
What?
Oh.
Yeah, straight away, Trot. Straight away.
Where's the rat loader at? There he is.
There he is. He's later, been mate. Pushed out of the way. He regrets his decision. He's just going to troll us for the whole thing.
Oh, fucking hell. Oh,
oh my God.
Oh, no. No, I fucking boosted on a corner.
Oh,
just GTA race things.
Just
GTA race things. Oh.
Yeah, you feel
oh,
that?
Yeah, I did. I feel the heat. I feel the heat from those explosions.
It's coming.
Oh, you're going to feel it all over your fucking chest in a minute.
Why?
That's the kind of things you say.
What? I blacked out.
Whoa. Holy shit.
That was close, huh?
Yeah, a little.
I could feel it as well.
I could feel it. God be in my air tonight.
Oh, fuck.
I could feel it.
I overshot a lot, man.
What?
Don't know where that turned. Into some sort of R2-D2 remix.
So what, guys? This motherfucker, don't go around corners, well.
No, what, the rat loader?
Yeah,
fair enough.
Just won't go around. I'll put the nose around it, just won't, nah.
Yeah, I'm thinking the rat loader
might be
just
shit. I'm
going to
spin these rat wheels the opposite way, if that's all right with you.
I don't want to drive properly because I'm a fucking pickup man.
So what we think the rat loader would say,
if it had a voice.
English. If it was anamorphic.
Oh, my God. Oh. This is a tricky. We're in a car park now, guys.
Oh God!
Oh no! Corner boost!
I did exactly
the
same.
Did the corner boost?
Oh, classic. It really slows you down. Also, my car is so dented now.
What am I denting you? You know what I mean?
Boom!
I don't know.
Boom! 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 Boom!
I don't know what that means.
He doesn't mind denting you. That's what he means.
What does that mean?
He just wants to dent you more. With like wounds. He's gonna hurt you.
Hurt you.
Hurt you. Hurt you. He's gonna hurt you. So you don't want him to hurt you?
Go! Ka-ka! Go! Go!
Just making fucking noises.
Yeah, bird noises. Is that not?
It's a go-to when I can't think of something funny.
If you can't think of something funny, make up a bird noise or other exotic creature.
Hilarious, loud gesture.
Yeah. There you go.
Gesture.
Gesture. Mr. Wayne. I said gesture.
Mr. Wayne.
This is the sound of a crow, Mr. Wayne.
Go!
Sorry, I can't think of anything better to say right now. Other than
okay. I know you expect me to give you advice and maybe some guidance, Mr. White. But instead,
does anyone wonder why this is actually called Casino Royale? Like, I'm not seeing.
Maybe
it.
It's circling the casino, Ross.
Is that it?
I don't fucking know.
Because that sounds.
Is the guy who fucking made the chat? It was you, wasn't it?
It was.
I did make the track.
Track wasn't it?
I didn't make the track. Can't off. Take credit for that. Why are you, Ross?
I'm quite far ahead, apparently.
Clearly.
I'm not happy with this. Try driving a rat.
Oh! That would have been amazing if I pulled that off. So close.
Didn't though.
No.
So what, guys? Visibility on the inside of the rat loader ain't great.
Is it trash everywhere?
Very little. Oh, God. Can't go around corners.
Oh, hit.
Hello!
I just slowed myself down drastically. Oh god. This is such an intense feeling. Woo! Walking on the ceiling.
My dancing on the ceiling. Boosting is just a terrible idea. I just launched myself into just like a telegraph pole.
Just to gain that extra speed. Do you feel that that was a wise decision for a race?
What?
That vehicle.
I thought it'd be better. The stats it gives you are just misleading as fuck.
Okay then.
Misleading? What the fuck?
Misleading as fuck.
Miscellaneous.
Miscellaneous. Miscellaneous.
Let's get back here.
Are you near me?
No.
Good. Then no, I won't come back there. I will not go back there.
Get back.
Please don't make me go back there.
Why would you come back?
It's a terrible place.
Just come back.
Come back to me.
Come back to me.
I do want to pull off an epic shot on you, though.
Oh,
what are you thinking of? What are you thinking of?
This is too easy. Come on.
Oh, go on. What are you thinking of?
Come on.
All right, are we finishing? And you need to pull off an awesome shot. All over my back.
Jesus Christ. It's writing itself.
It's
writing itself, guys. Come on. Give me something to work with. Make me work harder.
Still writing itself.
Still there. It's still strong.
Now it's a Michael Jackson.
I think I won this. What I find quite entertaining in the center console of my car is a really huge soft drink. No, it's just there. Just
beverage.
Beverage. Big one from what looks like Cluck and Bell.
Cluck and Bell.
Fucking McDonald's or something. The equivalent.
KFC.
Kafka.
Taco Bell.
Hello? Is this still on?
Hello? Is this
still... Are we still playing this?
Apparently
are people still watching? People can't still be watching.
Oh!
Nope.
I made a mistake. Oh! I made a mistake.
Did I blow you up?
No, I passed through the thing just before you did that. Damn it. And here comes the rat loader. You got a few more corners left, mate.
Yeah.
A few corners left,
son. Why did that explosion happen? Is that a rocket?
Because you, went to the end?
Next to the rat loader.
Oh, I don't know. Are you blowing stuff up, mate? That's his fucking engine. Those flames are coming out of his fucking engine.
Oh, three.
It looks like it's got some speed. One.
Yeah!
Oh, he made it.
He did it.
He made it in the end.
Yeah, it's got like a V8 in it, so all the flames come out the bottom.
That's ridiculous.
Yeah, it doesn't make me go any faster. I'll tell you that for free.
It's wonderful, Tron. That's what it is.
It's a big, heavy chassis.
Wonderful.
Wonderful. What a wonderful present.
What is up with that bug?
There's a reason
well
to
done.
Wear those gloves.
Well done, you prick.
Who actually won this one then?
Did you?
Trot won, didn't he?
You won
the first one, didn't you?
Oh, overall.
Overall, yeah.
I don't know.
There he is. Look, he's a winner. He's DJing. He's having a great time.
Woo-hoo!
Make sure to like and subscribe to the video. Bye.
Bye.
See ya.